15 years ago, a San Diego vehicle startup made waves with an unconventional design and the then groundbreaking promise of traveling hundreds of miles on a single charge. Starting a car company from scratch, however, is extremely difficult, and Aptera faced many of the same challenges that doomed other would-be Teslas in the early electric car market. Funding shortfalls, regulatory hiccups, and spats among company leadership, just to name a few. The company ceased operations without delivering a single car, nearly 10 years ago. Rather than be relegated to the dustbin of automotive history, Aptera's founders decided to take another whack at the business, with the same name and general concept. A three-wheeled design that could allow its cars to travel more efficiently than its four-wheeled cousins. But this newly unveiled next-generation Aptera, the company says, can go up to 1,000 miles on a single charge and features a built-in solar array that, for most daily driving, means it won't need to be charged at all. The Aptera's solar capabilities provide the two-seater with up to 45 miles of range per day, and it is designed to harvest enough sunlight to travel more than 11,000 miles annually in most regions. It also features a lightweight structure, a 100 kilowatt hour battery, and enough acceleration to go from 0 to 60 miles per hour in as little as 3.5 seconds. Aptera adds that the vehicle consists of just four main pieces, which will enable its forthcoming San Diego manufacturing operations to quickly get up to speed. Next, the company plans to begin delivering the cars at prices ranging from less than $26,000 up to $46,000 for higher-end versions. For Thomas, I'm David Manti, and this is the Thomas Industry Update.